we started off working for Yacht Share as cleaners and maintainers of Satisfaction, one of the other boats, a year and a half ago. And one day we were taken for a sail on the boat, and as a result of that, we bought a share in Inspiration, the boat we're standing on, which is a 36i Sun Odyssey made by Jeannot. Less than a year old, and we've got a share of them, quite happy with it.
I looked at Yacht Share as an alternative to owning my own boat. I thought that the boat I wanted was going to be a little too expensive, and I thought that the Yacht Share model was great, with less in capital investment from myself, and the opportunity to walk on, walk off a boat like Barry has is a great idea. And it gives me the opportunity to work where I want to work, and at the moment I'm actually on a fly-in, fly-out arrangement, so I'm able to use the boat without having to look after it myself. So it's great. I don't have that responsibility to be around and look after the boat all the time. So it's a terrific opportunity.
We love the concept of Yacht Share because the boats are maintained fully, and they're cleaned, they look spectacular, everything's on board. We just show up with food and drink and go out for a wonderful sail or a weekend, and we just think it's a great way to have a boat of this sort of size. Because we had a small boat which cost the same each month just to keep in the water and didn't even have a toilet, so this is brilliant.
Yeah, I came to looking at the boats after probably many years. I've been around boats since as a kid, in power boats or dinghies and sailing. I've had my own trailer sailer. I've been around power boats as a child, as I mentioned, and I think that I realised that owning a boat didn't mean that you used the boat all the time. Too many boats sit around here in the marina, and I'm happy to say that I'm probably using the boat more as a 1/10 owner than most people that have their ownership outright.
When you buy into a boat, you get a couple of days of 3 days of sail training. Makes you conversant with the boat, teaches you how to sail. Most people that buy have had some sailing experience, but it's not absolutely necessary.
Hard work. Another day in the office.
We're just cruising up underneath the Story Bridge at the moment. We've got the four boats in procession. This boat is called Sensation. It's the newest boat in the fleet. That's why I'm driving it. Inspiration is behind us. It's about 6 months old, and Fascination and Satisfaction are bringing up the rear. We just provide a full service for people that want to go sailing rather than work on their boats. It's just a walk-on, walk-off service. So people own the equity in the boat. They actually pay a tenth of the price of the boat, and then they pay us an ongoing fee to look after the all the day-to-day stuff that needs to be done on a boat, like cleaning and berthing and insurances and all the rest of it, anti-fouling and all that sort of stuff. So that's what we do. We just provide the service so that people can go sailing, and it's a beautiful thing.